we begin the second half of our third commission work, Six Significant Landscapes by Dr. Kelly Tang, set to Wallace Stevens' poem with the same title. For the poem, each of these six landscapes conveys an image. The first, a haiku description of an ancient Chinese painter's scroll. The second evokes the romantic mystery of night. The third is a wry comment about the duality of the human condition. The dream in the fourth bears comparison to surrealistic paintings by Klee and Chagall. The fifth acknowledges the subtlety of nature. And the sixth associates the subtlety with a reality that evades a rationalist point of view. The sixth can also be understood as Stevens' gentle contribution to the ancient quarrel between philosophical reason and poetic imagination, recommending that philosophers trade in their square hats or sombreros. Here is Kelly Tang's setting of the six significant landscapes.
For